So today our topic is liquefaction of the gases. So here in this, for the liquefying the gases, we apply two terms. Number one is high pressure and number two is low temperature. By applying these two terms, we will liquefy the liquids into the gases. Here, high pressure, why we are applying high pressure? Because it brings the molecules close together. That's why we are applying high pressure. While low temperature, because in low temperature, we are having kinetic energy gets low. In low temperature, kinetic energy gets low. So by applying these two methods, we liquefy the gases. Here kinetic energy is directly proportional to time, as we all know. After that, here in liquefaction of gases, what we do gases, we convert gases into the liquid. What is term liquefaction of gases, which means liquefy of gases, liquefaction of gases, which means conversion of gases into the liquids, that call the liquefaction of the gases. Here, after that, in this we are having some terms that call the critical temperature, critical pressure and critical volume.